Surah 89, Al-Fajr, The Dawn. In the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most Compassionate. By the dawn, and the 10 nights, and the even and the odd, and by the night when it departs. Is there in this an oath for one endowed with understanding? Have you not seen how your Lord dealt with Ad, of Idom, known for their lofty columns, the like of whom no nation was ever created in the lands of the world? And how did he deal with Thamud, who hewed out rocks in the valley, and with Pharaoh of the 10 pegs, who transgressed in the countries of the world, spreading in them much corruption? Then their Lord unloosed upon them the lash of chastisement. Truly, your Lord is ever watchful. As for man, when his Lord tests him by exalting him and bestowing his bounties upon him, he says, "My Lord has exalted me." But when he tests him by straitening his sustenance, he says, "My Lord has humiliated me." But no, you do not treat the orphan honorably, and do not urge one another to feed the poor, and greedily devour the entire inheritance, and love the riches, loving them ardently. But no, when the earth is ground to powder, and when your Lord appears with rows upon rows of angels, and when hell is brought near that day, on that day will man understand. But of what avail will that understanding be? He will say, "Would that I have sent ahead what would be of avail for this life of mine." Then on that day, Allah will chastise as none other can chastise, and Allah will bind as none other can bind. On the other hand, it will be said, "O serene soul, return to your Lord well pleased with your blissful destination, well pleasing to your Lord. So enter among my righteous servants, and enter my paradise."